turnout and calls for the IEBC to increase the number of registration clerks mark the first and second day of mass voter registration as the electoral agency started the exercise across the country. The Mount Kenya Unity Forum, led by Mount Kenya spokesperson Martha Karua, has announced the rollout of a project dubbed 7 to 10, where they intend to register 3 million new voters in Mount Kenya region. Antonio Sundo brings us that report.
The Mount Kenya Unity Forum, led by Mount Kenya spokesperson Martha Karua, has announced the rollout of a project double 7 to 10, where they intend to register 3 million new voters in the Mount Kenya region. Currently, the Mount Kenya is estimated to have about 7 million registered voters. Therefore, the group intends to raise this number to 10 during the 30-day mass voter registration exercise launched by the IEBC on Monday, October 4th, 2021.
We urge you, the press, to be partners in mobilizing voters to register everywhere in the Republic, and specifically in the Mount Kenya catchment.
Explaining how the project will be initiated, Katundu South MP Moses Kuria noted that the volunteers will be recruited to spearhead the exercise in the Mount Kenya region and the Mount Kenya diaspora.
I just want to add a point to what our senior has said, that as a region, we take the issue of voting very seriously. We have got a sizable, significant voting block of 7 million. We are now set to increase, according to the targets that was issued on Friday by the IEBC, our region was assigned, when we do the breakdown, Mount Kenya and diaspora was assigned 3 million extra votes. So while we are here today, is to fight, look for ways and mechanism and means of increasing from 7 million, adding 3 million, so that we can now have a voter strength as a region of 10 million.
This comes after the voter registration drive is experiencing a low turnup, for instance, in Ruitu, Kiambu County, with a targeted 400,000 new voters, only 4 turned up on the first day.
Some of the targets are very steep. My old county, Kiambu, close to 500,000. Kirinyaga, you know, quite sizable in terms of the targets. And so therefore, this will call for concerted effort from everyone to be able to meet this target. Coast province in Western, in Narok, in Samburu, all those combined, we are targeting 500,000 extra voters, bringing to a total of 3 million extra voters. Now, to achieve that is not a main task. So what we want to do is to combine our efforts, our networks, our strength as Mount Kenya Unity Forum. We are going to register up to 5,000 for Mount Kenya Unity Forum, where our volunteers from all our political parties can be able to go to the ground and actually participate without being paid to recruit and to help with this recruitment. We are not going to sleep until the last of the 3 million votes is registered within.
Antonio Sundwa, for Maisha.